Last time we touched on how giants like Microsoft, Google, Oracle Cloud, and AWS are using custom ARM-based processors to handle massive workloads, like transcoding videos that you upload to YouTube in many different formats. But that's just scratching the surface. Thanks again to today's sponsor, ARM. We can explore how their power-efficient and high-performance CPU designs are quietly keeping your other favorite digital experiences running smoothly. It's easy to think of the cloud as just a bunch of anonymous servers. If you imagine them as stacks of conventional desktop PCs, it seems impossible to scale workloads to worldwide use. But behind those servers is some seriously advanced hardware designed to handle insane levels of traffic and data processing. And increasingly, that hardware is built on ARM. Let's talk about Pinterest. Billions of API requests per day are sent and received to pull interesting stuff from the web, pin to an unfathomable number of boards, share those boards, and so on. That's a staggering amount of activity. To scale this efficiently, Pinterest migrated a crucial workload to AWS Graviton instances powered by ARM processors. The results were pretty incredible. A 38% reduction in compute resources needed, a massive 62% lower carbon emissions per API request, and a 47% reduction in overall workload costs. That means Pinterest can serve you your personalized feed faster and more sustainably. How about getting around? Uber is also leveraging ARM-based infrastructure. They're using Ampere A1 and A2 compute instances, which are also built on ARM architecture, within Oracle Cloud infrastructure to scale as they add 1.5 billion trips annually to the Uber platform. This move has helped them unlock better performance, efficiency, and significant cost savings, all of which ultimately contributes to better experiences for riders and drivers. Even your streaming media is getting a ARM boost. Spotify had historically only used x86-based infrastructure, but recently made the switch to Google Axion instances and managed to increase performance by 250 times. While saving around 40% in compute costs, a massive leap there, allowing them to continue to stream 100 million tracks to listeners around the world. Even keeping up with your friends on Snap relies on this technology. Snap uses AWS Graviton to help keep latency low between users, making those snaps and chats feel instant. Snap utilizes over 900 Elastic Kubernetes service clusters with over 1,000 instances running on each to scale their photo and clips sharing to 300 plus million daily users. From scrolling through Pinterest to watching clips on Snap or streaming media on Spotify or even record-breaking numbers of people shopping on Prime Day, there's a good chance that somewhere along the line, ARM-powered processors are doing the heavy lifting to make these experiences possible and efficient. It's a testament to how behind-the-scenes infrastructure is constantly evolving to meet the demands of our increasingly digital lives. And ARM is playing a huge role in that evolution, so much so that it's projected that nearly 50% of servers deployed at top cloud service providers in the US will be ARM-based in 2025. What other tech services are you curious about the hidden workings of? Let me know in the comments below. Remember to be kind. Rewind.